No one ever got fired for buying IBM. Now, it was never actually an advertising slogan, but it was a mantra often spoken by IT buyers in the 1960s and 70s. What that covers is something called defensive decision-making, or arguably satisficing. It's a new way of looking at human decision-making, not through the lens of optimization, but through the lens of the minimization of downside catastrophe, if you like. In other words, don't try and be a perfectionist. The first thing you've got to do is avoid getting fired. And in many cases, I think there's something very interesting here, because we quite often look at marketing as though it's the addition of positives. And in many cases, we'll get a better payoff from the removal of negatives.